All right, we move on. Kentucky football and Fern Creek Tigers hosted Manuel's. Tiger fans were loud and proud. It was scoreless in the first quarter when Michael Nero got a 5-yard touchdown run. Where is he? Look for him. There he is. Made it 6-0 Manuel after a failed extra point. Then same score, Fern Creek right back. Marty White to Lamarius Kinslow. And this was a big play. 68 yards for the Tigers touchdown. It knows the Tigers in front 7-6, but Manuel won at the final 46-21.